All right, we're live now. One snap.
How do I like it here?
Oh, shit.
It's not bad. Life.
Shut up, Twitch. Tweets out. Twitch, I hope you realize I'm not streaming Resident Evil 4, but whatever. Get rid of that. Get rid of this. Alright. Done with the computer for now. Shut it down. Just get Twitch up on my phone. That would be good. Oh, there's the app. I can't find it for some reason. It's right in front of my face. Come on, headset. There we go. Just make sure everything's good, looks fine, you can hear me. Alright. You can hear me. Chat only, apply. Alright. Here we go. I also don't remember what I did last weekend. How far I got. Oh. I know where I am. Now, how do I? I don't want to press Y. Ah. Night vision. Zoom in with the... Okay. Let's not press the bumper again, because I need to put night vision on. Now, can you close this like a reasonable person? Thank you. So that's what I expect from a reasonable person, is to slam it. Why's my camera not on? Now we wait for Cranky Pants here to bust down the door. I am zoomed way too in. Oh, never mind. I'm just really tall in this locker. You can fuck off now, sir. Your back's a little bloody. Why? 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 Oh. I thought for a split second he was, like, you know, I'm gonna open the other locker. How do you crouch in this game? I don't know how to crouch. Why are you coming back? I wonder how to crouch. Hug me. Starts on night vision. A is a jump. It's probably B. Make time, asshole. Nothing in here. No heads to rub off today. Why music? That almost freaked me out. Shh. I'll switch speed crouch. Oh, I know what this is. It's kind of just get around him, I guess. Your mom's a rat. Achievement. Flushed. Why don't you take your camera away, asshole? Is it necessary? Ooh, spiderweb. Spooky. Oh. Ew, not that ass. Full steamy in here. This is where, just as I climb over, he turns around. Dog, get the fuck down the ladder! Greatest game in the world to play when you're not feeling exactly too bad. Oh, good, it's fucking dark and dank. Just hanging there. Oh shit. Impressive. Grab me. I'm done. Fuck you. You know, I'm just gonna wait for the button prompt. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was gonna get a button prompt, not just climb up. Can you not? Little ass pirate. Hear these nuts. Oh, I wanna go where they're dying. I just wanna die already. Game over. Hug me, Jesus. Hello? It's me. Someone's here.
I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Vernikin died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
I hope. Or I wish he wouldn't slam. I wish I could just like... the patients, no, Dr. Warnicki. Where's the Nikki, whatever his name is dead. One asked me, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? What is Project Paul Reiner? It's these nuts. Never question a doctor. He tells you have cancer, you have cancer. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, isn't this like the female ward? Oh. Can I understand this is the female ward? I don't even know where I'm going. It's probably not this way. Doesn't seem like it, unless this door's... Yeah, no. Damn it. I like how the female's red. For blood, menstrual cycles, periods. Hello, sir. Hey! Whore's up there. Don't do that again. That startled me. Yeah, I'll give you some teabagging. Twitter, shut up. Since it started, there's been like 8 trillion tweets. Hmm. What's that? Oh. Nice. Oh, don't get dark. Oh, is my camera dead? Answer is yes. Where?
Who?
Where? Can we not? Can we not? Don't go in here. Left or right? Right's always the right way. I learned that yesterday. Oh, it wouldn't matter. They both go the same way. What? Can you not?
Yeah.
Look at me, I'm like you. Oh. Sir, your mouth needs to be sewn shut. You're pretty fuckable. You know what? You probably need your space. There you go. Batter? Damn. Hello? Anybody? Yeah, I'm gonna close this by me. Why do you have to fucking just close it?
How you open?
Damn you boxes. I don't wanna go back down. I didn't wanna go back down. You serious? Is it just as simple as climbing up? Oh, thank God. Why? There's gonna eventually be someone in the water. Oh, I was gonna try to use not to use so much camera, but I'm gonna have to. Alright. I know there's gonna be a bad dude in here at some point. There's no way. It is dark as shit, and I don't remember if there is somebody in these waters. Duh! Fuck you. Asshole, climb up. I'm done with this, I'm out. So we can see a collectible or something. Oh, can I go this way? Oh. See how much I'm gonna enjoy this decision. This file better be interesting. Already weak. I can't read that. It's still bleeding, but it doesn't hurt anymore, and I almost have quite quiet. Fuck me. Today cannot read. I can't hear the wall, I can't hear the wall rider anymore. Maybe the therapy is wearing off. I can't remember the dreams. Said I could earn my release from this place by submitting to the therapy. Lies. Lies, of course. They were lying. It was not therapy. We were sacrificed to conjure a demon. Please, let there be no dreams. The only, You look like you're sleeping, buddy. You really do. Well, you keep having fun in here, buddy. I'm gonna... I'm gonna get the fuck out. My batteries are Nope, I'm using another battery. They're shaking, vibrations. Oh, fuck this. Nope, can I turn around? Oh, you assholes. There's somebody in here. I can't see dog shit. Oh, is the guy that rips my head off in here? Because I hear chains. Oh, you can eat ass. You need a fucking big pair of ass. Nope. Let me up. I don't know where he is, but I can hear him. This wall's my friend. Shit. This wall turns into a corner. As soon as I hear music, it's game over, man. I'm gonna be freaking the fuck out because I don't know where he's coming from. Can we not, music? Oh, I can run in the water. Yo, are these like boxes of safety? No. This music, it's not giving me a good feel. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Oh. Oh, out of the stairs.
Fucking go for it.
Oh. Fuck you, eat my ass. Screw you, bitch. You fucking... You suicidal maniac, get up the ladder. Why would you go back down there? Oh. My life just left me like 5 years. Oh. Stop, you can't get me. Or can you climb up this? Alright, time to go. Oh, let's get the fuck out of here. You wanna hurt me? Yeah, you do. We all just calm down. You're insane, I'm going insane. Me physically or mentally is going insane. What's this all calm down? Damn it. For knowing this entire game, it still scares the fuck out of me.
No.
Oh, excuse me. Scooch. Fuck you. No, let's not go that way quite yet. Oh. What are we running down now? I thought this sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room. Thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? Yeah, turning into mush. Ugh, those intestines. Isn't there a head somewhere in here? Oh. There he is. Any other heads? probably can't go that way. I don't even think there's a door. Yeah, it's not a door. Oh, good. There's my camera died. Or battery died. Need batteries again. I guess I still have... That startled me a little. I still have, I guess, one battery after I put it in, but... I'm gonna save until I need it. Fucking objective, please. I have to go that way. Yep, sure looks like it. Yeah. I feel like you could just push it the other way. Oh well. Come on, you got it, man. Oh, this is hot. Please tell me you're awake. I'll fuck you up if you jump on me, man. Damn it. Let's just go the way of the light, but... Ah, you gotta be shitting me. Okay. It's just this room. Boo. Why is it dark in here? Whoever's in here is a dick. Oh, there's someone in here. Hug the walls. There's a folder in here, probably. I just can't see it, so I'm fucking blind. I don't use a battery yet. Okay, there's just no reason for this room. I'll go that way in a second. I'll go that way in a second. Oh, well, I'm going that way. Damn it. Alright, I'm going this way then. Oh, what the fuck's here? Reload this now because I ain't got a battery. Why do you have to slam them? We're not babies. We're grown men. Ah, fuck this. Hello? It's me. I think I know what's about to happen. This one I was later on, but we'll see. Okay, maybe it's not. Wait. Where did this come from? Looks like it'd be like a vent thing. Like this. Oh, it's so small in here. Music's getting sad, but I don't see what's going on. I picked this up. Here we go. Oh, it's reading another folder that I'm not gonna be able to read. This patient also, unfortunately. Anywho. All I got from that is someone's not happy about this project. It's costing a lot of money. Don't worry, I don't think you want to sleep in here. Just be honest, you probably won't wake up.
Ah!
God. Oh my God. Fucking close this a little slower. Ah, you gotta be shitting me. Oh shit. Just open the fucking doors another way. Don't go that way. Oh, you better slide that fucking thing in the door. Oh my God. Ah, fuck you, you eat ass. Oh, you eat ass too. Oh, you eat a lot of ass. Oh, I remember this part. YOLO! Oh. Hey. You're a whore. Oh, you shitting me.
You can't hide!
Oh, oh, climb over the door, you freak! Oh, you don't run or freak out enough. Oh, I thought we were done.
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
I want to live. I want to live. I want to live! Oh, I remember. Shit.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah.
What about fabbing? I'm up.
Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go.
Damn, get lunch. Called fucking fat. At all times. Why's your vision all wonky? You just hit you in the face. Wasn't even that big of a hit. Fucking pussy. Oh, excuse me. Can I regain my vision? All was a punch, dude. There it goes. Oh, the exit!
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna head out and take a stroll?
Yo, I couldn't agree more. When I was in Colorado last year, it was pretty fucking phenomenal.
Go on, run free!
So peaceful.
I'm in no hurry. No? Alright.
Speak, asshole! Say, yeah, I want to get the fuck out of here. Fuck this place. Game over. Make a second one from here. Oh, I don't have my camera on. I was going to say that ass and zoom on it. You look very lovely. Nice bald head. Oh good, you can see the blood tracks from the wheelchair before. You should know shit's about to go real. Or go real, about to go down. Or get real. One of the two. I wish I could kill you.
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at your stands. Here we are then.
No, we're not here at all.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. I'll just need a second to wash up and, well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
That ass. Oh, I don't want to look at that, actually. Looks better when your hands were behind it. Oh. Am I, no,
I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin.
I've literally spent maybe like a minute with him. And besides whatever he did to me when he drugged me.
Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just...
Oh, no, my juggler.
A little bit. Crazy.
No, look at your death.
Oh, yeah. It's understandable. Maybe people get scared. There's like the turn of God as anything else.
God, this was real life. I would just hold my breath in this concrete until I passed out.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder.
Oh, not my dick. I need that.
What happens when
my fingers
gone?
Please don't.
Money becomes a matter of faith.
Where's the scissors? Because I don't know when I'm fucked. Ah, shit.
Make you.
Oh, no. I believe. Oh, I don't like how the controller vibrates. Oh, press slap.
Don't pass that on me.
Oh, on the left side of the controller is vibrating. As real as that. Oh, it's.
There. You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Yeah, you can't pee somebody anymore, man. I don't know what analogs I can use them. I'm just gonna use both. There we go. Throw up. Why not throw up in the sink, asshole? And just like that, he's fine. You have some nasty puke, my man. What did you eat? I was gonna say, you have, looks like bees or bugs in your puke, but that's on the ground. Hey, at least you give the bugs a meal. Oh. Can I learn it?
Just like him, like Trigger, he got a gene in
him. He's not hiding in his bed.
He's still alive. Still discerning his nightmares. It works so well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Oh my God. What is it? I'm fucked? Trager? Sick fucker cut my fingers off. Yeah, he sure did. I witnessed it. And felt it. Tortured and mangled dozens of patients. I watch him murder another one. Nothing I can do about it. Takes me... Yeah. Is he gone now?
Fuck! Really? You're gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
A queer? What? I missed something here.
Alright. Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
There he is. Alright, fuck off, dude. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I can't go that way. Oh, he's still in here. I thought he left. Oh. You're cute. How's that door? Does it look good? Oh fuck, that scared me. Ian. You fuck off now. No? What is that sound? Fuck, 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 fuck. He didn't hear me? Close the other door, you maniac! Oh my god. Oh shit, shit, shit. Oh, it's about right here. Oh, there's a vent right there, too. You know what? Let's just get in the vent. The nice bloody vent. Oh, we made progress. Open the door, you...
Let me sell you the dream!
Get, I'm dead.
Oh my god.
Well, you didn't want to murder the guy in the fucking thing. At least I know it's a dead end. Move this again. Might as well open this again. Camera, light. Turn this way. Oh, I found the way. Excuse me, sir. You know, it just says I'm dead. Oh, what's what? Oh! Heh heh, fuck you. So this is where I live. guys, or guy. I think that was him right there. Around them plopping down right there. Buddy! You have some incredible eyesight.
Well, that's who I am.
Yeah, you're closer. You have some incredible vision, man. If you cut off my feet, I'd be dead. A little, probably less painful than fingers. Should cut off all my fingers so I couldn't open doors. This time I'll crouch, I guess. See this guy's freaking god vision. I think he's in here now. Oh, it looks like he won't. Maybe not. Wait on you, man. There's music freak out. You can hop in this ass. You're shitting me, right? You don't see me. You don't see me, bro. Why would you lock doors behind you, you asshole?
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Just like your mama. Well, I'm just gonna turn around. It's like, nah, I know he's over here. This guy. Zoom out. What an asshole. If he comes in here, I'm going to close the door behind him, so it gives me a second before he busts through, and hopefully be able to push that door open and then close that behind me. He's being an asshole, so he won't come in here. Is that him? Sounds like he's in the hallway and doesn't want to come in this room because he's an asshole. What if I can get him alerted because of this guy? Guys are making sounds. I'll zoom out. This guy has some incredible eyesight.
That's who I am.
Oh, you dick! Come in this room! He knows I went in here. I don't know why he just won't stay in here. Be a good boy. Music isn't helping. You dick! Just stay in this room! He's me trapped, and it's really fucking annoying.
Yeah.
He sees me. Oh my god. I'm done. God, this room sucks. He doesn't fucking leave that hallway. He's just fucking coming back and forth. It's impossible to even open that quick enough.
You a slippery little fucker.
Just like your mom? Ah, fuck. Well, we made progress, but I don't know where I'm going, so. What are you doing? Taking a piss?
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
This music. I was about to leave, but he's in here still. You just check the locker.
Highly eviscerated people.
I might as well just stand up, because if he sees me, I'm running. I don't know where I'm going. Unless it's in there and I'm dumb. I don't think that's the right way. No, it was.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Probably still in here, isn't he? shit! Oh! Wasn't chasing me. This guy's fucking annoying. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. There's nothing out there, am I?
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
He needs his dick. See, he's too fucking smart. He's so annoying. Oh shit, there's no door to close. What, if he's chasing me the other way?
Kill me! Go ahead, fucker! Go ahead and murder me! You are out of... You think I'm scared of anything? I'm just fucked in the brain by Nazis, you goddamn fancy!
I'm a close. That's who I am.
This part's getting a little annoying.
Yeah, I should have gone to you first. Yeah,
I'm gonna shut the fuck up. Really? It's only this. No, I'm fucked. Close that door. It has to be in here. I'm missing. Thank you.
have to lose here. I don't make the rules.
It's sounds like I'm very annoying. So I don't know where I'm going. He's still in here. I don't think he's in here anymore. I'm missing something in here. Just check the same bed twice.
Yeah, I should have gone to you first. Now it's your move.
Holy fuck. I'm missing something. I don't know. I have not a fucking clue where I'm going. Well, this is where I do need to go, but I'm gonna need a key, yeah. Can't go that way. There is a door here, but it's all messed up from the other side. How?
I
might have seen me. He sure did. What's up? Oh, I can't see. Oh, it's only. I don't think he's busting the door. I think he's chasing me the other way. See, this is so fucking stupid. It's like too fucking smart. Now he wants to chase me this way. I am missing something here. This is getting annoying. God, this is fucking stupid. I don't know where I'm going. It doesn't seem like anywhere goes anywhere. It's all just a big fucking maze. Of course not. I'm just so lost. Went in there too. I'm pretty sure it's just a bathroom. It's not the way to go.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Oh. I don't know what I'm doing here. There's nothing in any of those stalls.
Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules. Let me sell you the dream!
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, buddy. We're not done.
Should have just took the end of the hallway. No, big dumb stupid idiot. Pretty sure I know. Now I know where I am, or I know what to do here. I think. I am. Fuck you. You know, that's what I say about your fingers. Fucking cut your spine. Bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're a piece of shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright. I guess he's not wrong. I'm gonna end it here, guys. I'm not exactly feeling 100%, and that aggravated me more than it should have, honestly. Spooky Saturday this weekend. This is going to be a short one. Not feeling good, and then, depending on how I'm feeling tomorrow, I'll make it up, and I'll stream. So I'm not going to stream, like, this or, like, a horror game, but if I'm feeling better, I'll stream tomorrow, but I don't know what I'll do. Probably do something normal. Maybe I'll do more Resident Evil. Maybe something different, change it up. But thank you guys for watching, and, yeah. See you guys maybe tomorrow.